Welcome back to the Hollywood News Channel, where we update you with the latest news of the day.
Hello everyone and welcome back. In news that has seemingly shocked the world, Prince Harry and Meghan Markle have announced that they won't be spending Christmas 2019 with the royal family. Each year, the British royal family all gather at Queen Elizabeth's Sandringham estate for festive royal traditions like gag-gets and hunting. Though the Duke and Duchess of Sussex have spent Christmas with the royals for the past 2 years, this year, for their son Archie Harrison's first Christmas, they've decided to do something different. A spokeswoman for the royal couple said in a statement, "The Duke and Duchess of Sussex are looking forward to extend family time towards the end of this month. Having spent the last two Christmases at Sandringham, their Royal Highnesses will spend the holiday this year as a new family with the Duchess's mother Doria Ragland. This decision is in line with precedent set previously by other members of the royal family and has the support of the Queen." So how will the Sussexes spend their first Christmas? Meghan Markle and Prince Harry may spend Christmas in California. Though their travel plans have not been revealed due to safety concerns, many believe that Markle, Prince Harry and baby Archie Harrison are set to travel to the United States, where they will spend Thanksgiving with Markle's mom in Los Angeles. Hollywood reporter Sam Rubin believes that the couple might choose to stay in LA for the duration of the holiday season. Rubin told ITV, "They could have a lovely, sunny, private Christmas here in Southern California. They certainly are very, very well connected here. Lots of friends who have big, lavish estates. You could spend your time freezing in London or perhaps sunning in Malibu. Given those options, Malibu doesn't look so bad." Meghan Markle and Prince Harry may also host their own Christmas festivities at Frogmore Cottage. While some royal experts think Los Angeles will be the move for Christmas, Daily Mail is reporting that the Sussexes will welcome Markle's mom Doria Ragland to their estate in the UK for the holiday. An insider revealed, "From what I know, they aren't coming here to Los Angeles. Doria is going there for the holiday. They won't be officially celebrating Thanksgiving because it isn't a British holiday, but Meghan is considering spending some of the day helping out at a homeless shelter in London." This is why Christmas with Queen Elizabeth is so stressful. At the end of the year, we all enjoy lounging around with our loved ones, eating delicious foods and wearing onesies. Unfortunately, there is no time for relaxation at Sandringham. In fact, Kate Middleton and Prince William don't even do Christmas with the Queen every single year. Royal expert Angela Levin explained, "Perhaps one of the last things you want to do is go somewhere in the UK which is bleak and cold with a whole load of family. It's very demanding, it's very regimented over Christmas. You know, you can't eat after the Queen stops eating, you can't go to bed unless the Queen has gone to bed. Everything is absolutely on time. I think if you're tense that way, it's quite difficult. Also, I think to be fair, Los Angeles is hot, it's sunny. It's her mother's first grandchild and maybe only grandchild, and perhaps she wants to share it with her. We just hope everyone has a healthy and happy holiday season. Thank you so much for joining us and see you in the next video. Bye!
Thank you for watching the Hollywood News. Don't forget to like and share the updates to the latest information of the day.